My name is Nigel Buck. The car is 1962 DB4. It's a Series 5 DB4 with a triple carburetor special series engine. This car was, I bought it in 1978. It was so badly damaged that it was uneconomic to repair. I paid £1,000 for it. Since then, I've spent a lot more than that. I've had the car rebuilt, sprayed, body repaired, very extensive damage was in the front. Had the engine rebuilt in 1996. New pistons, reboard, crank rebrand, new valves, new valve guides. The car is now nearly perfect, but however, there are always things to do. The last thing I'll probably do is rebuild the gearbox. The second and third gear are not very easy to select.
Extraordinary thing is going to happen in a moment with the newcomers class. Before I tell you how extraordinary it is, what I just should say is that it seems to me that many of the cars in the newcomers class were far in excess of most of the other classes here today, and it would be a tragedy if they didn't come and just show how good they are at Cornbury in whenever it is, the next autumn, the autumn Congress.
Racing with this DBS for the last 14 years. So since I was on the television a couple of years ago, I've gained some sponsorship now, and it's given me the chance to get back into circuit racing. Could have done with a better day for it today, but it's been great fun. We've done a bit of work developing the car, not quite as much as I would hoped, but it's nice to be back on the grid, hoping for a class win today. And see how it goes. I've got my arch rival next to me, so we'll have a crack and see what we can do. I'm sure we'll have some fun. Basically, we're going to try and keep the car as roadable as possible, but try and make it a little bit quicker to make it more competitive at this sort of meeting. The car's more competitive at sprints and hill climbs, and that's what we all specialise in. But if we can get further up the grid here, then all well and good.
Half of the camera.
The infamous Mr. Foster.
Hello. Captain. How are you?
Excellent.
Good.
How are you doing today?
Front row of the grid for the thoroughbred. Not too well in the Aston race. I had a bit of a problem with the suspension settings, but I think it'll be all right in the race.
Are you going to do what you did last year?
Don't know about that. I think TVRs are going to be a bit difficult in the in the thoroughbred race. Joe Ward and Chris Conley.
Where are your special supporters you had last year?
Oh, the Cubs. Yeah, no, they're not here today. No, I had a bit 20 or 30 of them, didn't I? Yeah.
Thank you. Races in 1974. 5, but we've rebuilt it as though it was. It's 300 brake horsepower, it's got slide throttle injection, if that means anything to anybody. It's non-turbo, it's the last type of engine that Porsche built before turbos came in. Nice car to drive, and I thoroughly enjoy driving it every time I get out, and enjoyed it again today.
Unfortunately, the car had a problem. We've got an overheating problem, which means that we're cutting down from 8 cylinders down to 6, which means that, you know, after a couple of laps, the power's right down in the engine, which means that, you know, you're nursing it around the circuit at about 5,000 revs, which, you know, is probably 3,000 revs lower than you'd like, and it just means I'm losing power. So unfortunately, we had a bad race today. I'm trying to hope to get it out again for the Maranello Challenge, but you know, we're putting a new coil on and doing one or two other technical pieces, but it's been a bad race, bad day so far.
I'm called Christopher, I run SUV Racing Team. We've been competing in the Maranello Ferrari Challenge for 6 years. Won it once, come second twice. We didn't compete in 1996 due to other business commitments, but we've now started a series racing team. We're helping Mark Skeggs running the Aston Martin Intermark, whatever else other races he can attend. And we're currently rebuilding my faithful GT4 to run in the Intermark as well. Hopefully we'll have two cars out and have a lot of fun. Try not to take it too seriously.